Hello, once again, music fans. It is time for another episode of New Music Mystery. If you're new to this podcast, the format is simple. We give you 10 clues, including 5 audio clips from a new music release that's been put out in the last 6 months. Your goal is to try to determine who the artist is before our big reveal at the end. And if you are into whiskey-soaked and cigarette-burned music, I think we've got a good episode for you. This is for Wednesday, October 29th, 2014. Every single episode of New Music Mystery comes with a difficulty ranking. We establish that based upon the longevity, popularity, and unique characteristics of each music artist. Today's difficulty rating is a 5 out of 10. So right down the middle of the road, I think the majority of music fans will get this. And if not, I think you might discover a band that you're going to like a lot. So first audio clue, track number 4 off of this new release. This is the ballad.
This is the ballad of drinking rye whiskey distilled in a barn. Burn down around it. Find myself saying what I should be thinking. Your figure is flawless. I'm so glad I found it. This is the ballad we all must sing. While we wait to find out what tomorrow will bring. While we wait to find out what tomorrow will bring. I can't wait to find out what tomorrow will bring.
All right. This is the ballad. That was the name of the song, track number 4 off of this new release. Clue number 2 is a verbal clue. This band is from Dallas, Texas. All right, another audio track. This is track number 1 off of this new release. Song is called Longer Than You've Been Alive.
I'm only human, though I'm super at times. I jump off a rises I should not climb. Rock jumps won't kill you till one of them does. Well, they'll say he died doing what he loves. We got our share of loving in our past, although we were all looking for someone who'd last.
Longer Than You've Been Alive is the name of that song. That was clue number 3. Clue number 4 is a verbal clue. This band formed 21 years ago in 1993. All right? 21 years. Clue number 5, track number 11. This is a song called Intervention with guest vocals and guitar by Tommy Stinson of The Replacements.
Somebody kick him in the sack just to stop his bitching. Oh, intervention. 1, 2, 3. We're only here because we care about you and we want you to get well. You're acting like an asshole and we're sick of it if you can't tell. 27 days on a dry vacation. Intervention.
Intervention. That was your 5th clue. We are halfway through halftime, so to speak. 5 more clues to go. We want to remind you, New Music Mystery only focuses on new releases from the past 6 months. We mix up major label releases with those from independent artists who put out their own music using services like Bandcamp and SoundCloud. Our primary goal is to bring you nothing but great music regardless of where it comes from. Let's get back to the clues. Clue number 6. This is the 10th full-length album from this band. Clue number 7. Audio clue. Track number 3. Let's Get Drunk and Get It On.
Your eyes are the color of the earth as seen from outer space. You got a gorgeous face, though it's a little odd. Tell me that you like the songs that tell the story of real love, the kind that's flawed. Let's drink whiskey and do it all night long. Let's get drunk and get it on.
There it is. That is clue number 7. Let's Get Drunk and Get It On. Clue number 8, verbal clue. In 2013, this band released an EP featuring 2 songs with vocals by music legend Waylon Jennings. All right. It's going to take a quick pause before we get to the final set of clues. We want to remind you we are giving a CD copy of today's release to a random listener who either retweets our episode or shares it on Facebook within 48 hours of our release. So this will come out Wednesday morning. If you get this retweeted or reposted, I should say shared on your Facebook page, that will qualify you for this CD giveaway. It's a great CD. I think any one of you would appreciate it. Follow us on twitter.com at twitter.com/newmusicmystery, or follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/newmusicmystery. Just remember the New Music Mystery part. You can find us just about anywhere. And we have a big, big giveaway surprise for November that we're working on. And we will reveal that with our very first November episode, which is coming up next week, Monday, November 3rd. So stay tuned for that. All right. Last two clues. Final verbal clue is right here. This band had a cameo in the Vince Vaughn, Jennifer Aniston 2006 movie called The Breakup. All right. Final audio clue, final clue at all. This is your fair use audio sample. It's track number 7. Listen carefully. This song is Wasted.
Really, it's a pity that you're so hung up missing all the mystery. You might want to make a little time with me, but you gotta get rid of that goddamn phone. Drop it down a wishing well. Dance on the edge of the big black void. Throw rocks at the gates of hell. We're better off being wasted than working our whole life through. Tonight I wanna get wasted with you.
That's it. That was clue number 10. If you need to go back and listen to these tracks again, please do so, because the big reveal is here in 3, 2, 1. Rhett Miller, Murray Hammond, Ken Bethea, and Philip Peoples are collectively known as Old 97s. They've released their 10th studio album, Most Messed Up, 6 months ago today, April 29th, on ATO Records. So they just barely made the cut for today's episode. We encourage you to purchase this album on CD or vinyl from your local record store when and where possible. But if not, feel free to use the Amazon affiliate links within our show notes. You can at least listen to the other tracks that are on this CD. Also, we want to encourage you to visit the artist's website, old97s.com, O-L-D, the number 9, the number 7, S.com, old97s.com. They've got shows coming up in Texas and Washington, D.C. coming up in December. We want to thank you for listening to yet another episode of New Music Mystery. If you love discovering new music, please subscribe to our podcast using iTunes, Stitcher Radio, SoundCloud, YouTube, or your other favorite pod-catching apps. Follow us on Twitter or Facebook at /newmusicmystery, or visit newmusicmystery.com for all of those links. Come back on Friday. We've got a special Halloween episode we're working hard on. We'll see you then.